gonna take me out of my suit.
Wow! Ooh, looky there!
Whoa. Oh, am I gonna have to fight those things?
Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
Oh, I'm gonna have to fight those.
What's that? Oh. Something feels wrong. Oh!
Another toy's being controlled!
Yeah.
Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends. Yeah.
Oh! Okay. There's multiple of them. Oh, he's big. He's really big. Okay. Ow! Okay, so I don't know how we're gonna fight these things. Yeah. I think this is the only way I can think of to fight him right now. I can't use a focus in here, can I? In this mode. Can I definitely take him out, at least, in my rage mode.
This town ain't big enough.
Ow, that's right. Yeah, definitely better than the Kingdom Key. Don't get me wrong, I like the Kingdom Key, but Jesus. Again?
What's this?
Oh, no.
What did I do?
He looks like he looks like Puppetmon from Digimon. Holy crap.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Alright, well, hold on here. Yeah. So we can key it up. Alright, let's see. See through. Oh yeah. Okay. No treasure chest or anything. Oh, cash register. I like the fact they give hints for like newer players and things like that. Like, hey, check this out. There's probably stuff in there. All right. Let's see. Yeah, there's no treasure chest. There's gotta be one, at least one or two like small ones around here somewhere, right? General assumption. Hmm. Alright, well, no worries. Worry about it later. Let's see, where is the vent I'm going to go through? Oh man, this place looks so cool. Like, it legit is like, I feel like a toy store I would love as a kid. Like, this is the kind of stuff I'd be into. Like, got board games, like action figures, models, all this stuff. This is my kind of toy store. Alright. Let's get up out of here. Oh wait, is there anything on that side? Nah. Nothing here? Okay. Oh wait, wow, I can climb on those things? Huh, that's cool. Why is there a random flashlight in here? Okay, whatever. Ooh, okay. Of course. Let's do it. Yes! I knew it had to be happening at least once here. Alright, Buzz, let me show you how to play your own game, buddy. And that's how it's done. Alright. Yeah, no, I switched back to the Kingdom Key. I don't know. I keep wanting to stay, like, not use it, but then at the same time, I want to use it. Ooh. Wait, is there anything up there? There's a vent up here. Okay. Second floor. Woody just kind of casually walks up. Hey, like, what's going on? I'm stuck in this small bed. Those guys. I want those ones. Whoa. And they're all dead. Alright, there we go. That is... This will lead me to... Not the room with the save point, because I think I'm above it. Okay, yeah. So... Oh, okay, we have to wait for it. Huh? Do that. I want to go back and find that save point, though. Oh!
Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
Jeez.
Yeah. The selfie's always good. Ooh. All right, wait for the vent. Alright, so... said it's this way, but then it's not in the vent that I'm in, right? There's no way for me to... okay, so the save point's not there. Alright, let's just go then. Oh, come on. Hey. Okay. Nice refocuser, though I don't really necessarily need them. I don't use the... there's definitely gonna be something here. Ooh.
While the fans stop.
Hey, Hitman's done. There it is. There's a safe point. All right. Okay.
Nice.
Let's hope it's good. Oh, wow. Cool. A new game for my gummy phone. Nice. Okay. We're all here. Let's go. Oh, we just ended up back where we were. Okay. Let's go. Tally-ho, let's go.
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure.
That's forbidden for you.
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where you... Donald?
I think they really are good guys.
Hold well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
No, don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right.
You know, Sora was in a pretty good mood for someone that just dissed him like that.
I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
I keep feeling like they're trying to lead us.
Agreed.
Like, oh, by the way, Buzz is going to get controlled, or Buzz is really evil or something. Like, he's not the real Buzz or something. Like, what horror? Hurry, what? What? How did you idiots fall? Oh, God. Okay. Let's do it! Well, now we're friends. Things that make music. Oh, there's food over there.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Everybody's just randomly leaving Chinese food all over the place. And then it just ends up being cheese. And you're dead. I'm a little too quiet sometimes, but you know, there's not a whole lot going on. I'm just fighting. Get Buzz and Woody out of the action for a second there. And oh, come on, I hit him. Come on. Good, I hate those. Is it over? Alright, well, whatever. Let's go. Yep, and here we go. All right, we're on top of the Barbie house.
Over there.
Oh. Well, whatever. Now I can flip super high. Okay. And y'all look mad. All right.
Is this it?
Oh my goodness.
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa.
That's actually kind of cool. That's kind of fun.
It's working.
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Huh?
Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the one! Whoa. Yeah!
Poor Woody.
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
I knew it.
Corporal!
Huh? Huh?
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact.
Well, that makes a lot of sense now.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies
will
take over.
We got this.
I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Can someone tell Woody he can stop now?
Huh? Hey, 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 hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody!
I should be streaming now. Should be good. Okay. I'm live. Everything should be good. Looks good on my end. Let's see. I'm checking the stream on my phone right now. Bit choppy, but I don't know why. Okay, no. Okay, it looks like we're good. Alright, sorry about that, y'all. I'm definitely gonna say that it has something to do with my OBS. I don't know what happened, but OBS just kinda freaked out a little bit and just stopped working, so had to get that up and running again. But now that we're back in business, let's figure out where to go for the aliens. I wonder, do I stay here or go downstairs? Let's see.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Oh man, I wanna get in that one. Okay, first floor is that. Maybe the aliens are on the first floor? Oh, absolutely not. Well, let's do it. Come on, let me in. Side. All right, well, that works too. All right.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
All right, let's see. I wonder if I have to go back up to the third floor. Yeah, let's just do this. Ooh. Oh, falling. Alright, so we'll take this down, back down to the that floor. Take this all the way back down, and we'll go this one. Ooh. They followed me in here, that's funny. You guys will be fine. As I just kinda ditch them. Alright. Now, where could the aliens have gone? Oh, the green one. Okay, we gotta go to the green one. Okay. Nope, we're gonna go. Yeah. Let's take the green one all the way back. Alright. Yeah, whatever. I'm not dealing with y'all. There we go. Yeah, this has gotta be it. Hey, another game. Awesome. I'm here. Heal up real quick. Okay, now that we're up here, this question is, what do we do here? It seems like the right place to go, but maybe I'm not in the right place. Hey, I didn't know they could slide with me. Okay, so wait, let's think about this. So I came out of here, out through the window, and they were headed this way. Maybe here?
There's a lucky emblem here.
Cheese.
Okay.
Oh boy, it's fried shabbat.
I don't know where to go. Huh. Through here? Okay. The claw.
Oh no!
Wait! Stop!
Farewell!
These guys are idiots.
It's getting
So that's the only way I'm gonna catch up with it. I can't get to it. More MP and then I'll try and shoot it down again. Come on. You know what? Let's see. Oh no. Then I just fell. Come on. Ugh. I can do this without falling. I'd probably be able to do it, so let's see. Ah! Where'd he go? Oh, that's not good. How did he just like punch through me? That's so garbage. I shouldn't have died there. Went and punched right through me. Whatever. Alright, let's do it. I love the music of this game.
Get
I know what he threw his hat like that. Come on. Aerial cover, get behind him. Oof. Come on.
I think
I see
a pattern
to how it moves. Yeah. Ready when you are. Hang on. Go time. Oh, yeah. 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 You think there's a way to hit it from far away? Perhaps if we use the... Almost there.
Thank you.
Where you go? Oh, nice. I got thunder. I prefer thunder to water. Water doesn't do much. Water does not do much.
We are back!
Our ship is no more. Nirvana will not be reached.
Oh, psychos.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true? And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take him.
I'm not so sure about that.
That kind of sucks that that's the way this world's gonna end,
guys,
but still.
Can we see you off?
That would be great.
Kind of sucks that's how this one's gonna end, but I'll take it. E. And because, you know, why not? Because I didn't even slide all the way down. Probably could have just fell, free fall all the way down there.
Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, Army Men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video game.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
Now I'm just annoyed that I came all the way down here for the... Just go all the way back up there.
Rex was in the video game section.
Oh boy, let's go!
And that's on the third floor, I think. Yeah. Let's go to the third floor and check. Yeah. All right.
Hooray! Look! Look, look, I found it! See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh?
Hmm. Rex.
What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys. Just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not you.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
I thought your magic decided how I looked.
All right, everyone.
Yeah, simple. It
now
ain't you.
We're back together. It's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Oh. Right now, we need to go home.
I'm, like, waiting for something else to happen, because, like, well, something else happened.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't.
Am I gonna fight you?
Yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, champion of light. Very well. Let's skip to the final stage.
Oh! Oh! Who called it? Who called it?
What? What's the matter?
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Who called it?
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
Yeah, Woody.
What did you do to him?
Who called it?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
On my way!
Not this time.
Oh, wow, what? Just shoot me into a TV? Plot thickens.
Where am I?
Oh, this doesn't look good.
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Oh, it's like a mini game. All right. Oh, that's cool.
There we go.
Yeah. All right. There we go. Uh-oh. Those look a bit tougher. Oh, Jesus. Okay. We got these guys up here first, I guess. Can I eject and get in this one? All right. Bailing in a new suit. All right. All right. Oh, there we go. Back up there. Wrong button. What the heck is that thing? Oh. Okay. No, super. Where is he? He's up there. Okay. Yeah, I think the purple one's definitely the best one so far. Because I have plenty of suits to jump into if I need to. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay, if he's too close, I can't hit him. Got it. I can play that game too, Punk. Accessory slot unlocked. Alright. A good luck charm that lets you call on Wreck-It Ralph's power using the link command. Oh, there's no Wreck-It. Oh, that'd be so cool if there was a Wreck-It Ralph world. Okay. Step one, placing blocks. Select a block with arrows and press X to place it. A glow around the block will show its attack range to wreck it. Press triangle to have Ralph punch the first block in place by producing explosion. Okay, cool. Figure it out. Now we play the waiting game. To, you know, we go back and help our friends, because we gotta help Woody and Buzz and Donald and Goofy and Rex. And I'm back!
Sora!
You alright, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait. Where's
Clearly
Buzz?
He's not there.
He disappeared into a dark
okay,
corridor.
Okay, that's not good.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Of course.
Yeah!
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
I just like it. It's like,
don't
farewell.
Worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
Even luck. Vimram Rex beat of lead. Examine the game console in the video game section to play. I could not have called that any harder if I had actually tried, though. Like, honest to God, could not have. Nope, nothing for Woody. Okay, Kazink. Of course, starter suit. You'll gain an extra ability as well, known as full course bonus. Okay. Right, I don't have a starter yet. I only have one of those. Let's just eat that for now. Okay. Okay.
fellas.
You gotta get to the second floor? Okay.
Round him up.
Tika time. Blizzard 2, ooh. I'm doing that, we'll do... Wait, what's 8-bit blast? Oh. Cool, okay. Alright, so next mob that we find, I want to try, Ralph. Okay, well. Okay, I don't have an MP for it. Okay. And I hate these fat heartless bastards. Oh my god. Ooh.
Try this. I know what to do.
Why is it running now? All right, let's try this. Oh wow, that's cool. Damage if you actually hit him with it. Actually, while I'm here, is there anything else? Goofy. Disable recharging when MP only cure magic plans will trigger. Attraction enhancer, increase how often chance indicators appear when using attractions, stack abilities, and increase the effect. Huh. Okay. Nope. I don't have any MP left, so. So while I'm here. Do a quick save.